promise my news. I'm not worth your time.